Alright, so the next one we're going to do, we're actually going to use our feet to use as our offering. Okay, a lot of people on bottom, they forget that we have feet that we can use to create space, use our power, use explosiveness. So, sometimes you're going to get beat out the whistle. It just happens. So whenever this guy beats me, boom, right away. Okay, I'm going to go with the pressure, okay? I'm not going to try to sit here and hold, because you end up probably chopping me, and I'm down to the mat, okay? If I get beat out the whistle, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna go with the pressure. Okay, I'm gonna crawl. As I crawl, I'm gonna use one of my feet, I don't care what side it is. I like to change over inside toes. That's what you get. If you get out the whistle, beat me, I'm gonna time this. Okay? I'm gonna crawl forward. As I time this, I'm gonna hook right inside of his heel, up by his calf, whatever I can. All I'm gonna do is the same change over motion that I've been doing. I'm going to give it together with the dog, you know, by having. Yes, no? Yeah. I'm going to lift that leg as high as I can. Try to kick him over into his far hip. So he's going with the pressure. I feel it. I time it. I throw it all the way over here. Same exact change of motion we just did. I'm in the same exact position. Now I start feeling the pressure into me. Can't jump to the top. Nothing changes. All we're doing is using our feet to create a little more space. So again, I can beat out the whistle. I go with the pressure. Time it. So you can hook in the calf, his ankle, his knee, whatever. But I have to make sure I throw this all the way over to my other side. I'm right back in the position that we started in the last one. Start driving. Any questions on this? Anybody need to see it again? We got it?
Over here, okay, yes.
Alright, he's beating up the whistle. I go with this pressure. That does not mean I do this and get so extended that I get put to the mat. Okay? I take baby steps. I take baby steps just enough to create the space. Like a toe. I throw this leg all the way over. I'm trying to kick him off my hip. Here. I change over with the momentum. Right back into my position. Alright, scratch out with the partner. Ready? One, two.